to add money in Steam wallet with Google Pay. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you will be able to add money in your Steam wallet with your Google Pay. So first of all you have to do is just open your Amazon account in your smartphone, and after that on the search bar just search for Steam store, and here when you will scroll down you will see so many Steam gift cards available. So just select any of these Steam gift card with the money on it. When you select the gift card and when you tap on it, you will see the option to enter your email address. It is that email address where you will receive an email with a referral code. So mention the email address that you have access to. Do not mention someone else's email address right here, because you will need to access the email address that you are entering here in order to fetch the code that you will receive on that particular email address. So just mention the email address, and after that just fill in all your details like your name and the message, and click on buy now. And as soon as you click on buy now, when you will scroll down you will see so many payment option or payment method available. So all you have to do is just select the one which says UPI apps. So it will enable you to pay the amount with your Google Pay, which is a UPI method of paying money on different platforms. So just select UPI app and just select your Google Pay from the list given below. As you can see that Phone Pay and Paytm, these both of them are also UPI application. So Google Pay is one of them. So if you have Google Pay in your device, it will be shown right here. So just select Google Pay from there and then just go ahead and make your purchase for the particular gift card that you have just selected. And after that, just come back to your Steam account and log into your account. And once you're logged in, just click on the hamburger icon from the top left corner of your screen. And here just tap on your profile. And here just zoom in and click on the profile icon from the top right. And now just click on account details where your account username is also written. So just tap on it. And after that, when you will scroll down here, you will see the option called add funds to your Steam wallet. So just tap on it. And now you will see these two options, see my account details and redeem a Steam gift card or wallet code. So just click on redeem a Steam gift card or wallet code. And over here, you have to mention the wallet code that you have received on the email address that you have mentioned in your Amazon while making a purchase for the Steam gift card that you have purchased from your Amazon account. As soon as you mention the wallet code that you have received in your email address and click on continue, and after a few minutes, your fund will be added to your Steam wallet. So this is basically how you will be able to add money in your Steam wallet with your Google Pay. I hope you find this video to be helpful. So that is it for this video. If you find this video to be helpful, make sure to hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos, and I'll see you the next time.